What's up, Hippo Lovers on YouTube? We are playing a drawing game. 12 people of us, you always draw an Age of Empires word, and the others get 60 seconds to guess the words. This is the live chat over here. This is us guessing. You get some hints over at the top, and you can see the amount of letters, and sometimes they get some more. Now I need to concentrate. So two words already. Housed. That looks like a castle, maybe. Castle. Doubt castle. We need more. That is Murderholz. Nice! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! So two words, the castle and stuff dropping there. Nice. Okay. We're always getting points. The faster you guess, you get more points. And if you are the guy drawing, the more people get it. And I think the faster they get, the more points you get. So Pauli will take first spot most likely, but everyone is drawing twice. Murderholz, we're taking third place, which is fine. And Roach is drawing now. Let's go. That is forging. Nice, nice. On a roll, on a roll. For people new on YouTube, it won't stay like this. It won't stay like this. Trust me. Yeah, that was lovely. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's our second game of that. The first one, I had some bigger fails included. That's a sword. Now a plus one or something. Could be nice. Faster than chat. And yeah, we take first spot for now. Leon is choosing a word. You always have the choice between three Age of Empires words. Yeah, artist gets more points the more people guess his word. Indeed. Nice drawing. Yeah, I should have given a thumbs up there. Was too excited for myself. I'm obviously not reading chat while the guessing is still going on. Leon? Leon? Okay. Just a small nap. Sheep? Orange? 15? Color? Timer? What? I'm completely lost. 10, 100 years, countdown? Coinage? Tribute? Oh, that's not an easy word. I have no idea how I would have done that one. 15, 100, is that the food icon? Not that bad, not that bad. Oh, three words, hallelujah. I have no idea how we do that one. Hit and run, maybe? It's an end, most likely. Migrate. Oh, Feudal Age Rush. Okay, yeah, Imperial Age Rush. What? Imperial Age Rush was so good, no? What? No, Rush didn't fit in the end. Capture the relic. I didn't see the monk. And, yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad. I was very focused on my end. Yeah. Tunnel vision. Castle? Okay. That's an easy word. You will get lots of points there. Yeah, everyone got it. Only Pauli is sitting there and like, what is this? I've never seen some... Does he actually know the game? Are we sure he is out of the Age of Empires community? Like, I've never seen that thing before. Maybe he's a Feudal Age only player. Okay, two words again. Does it look like a ship? Turtle ship. Transport ship. What? Fire galley. What? Oh, that's the Byzantine upgrade. Oh, I have no idea. Greek. Nice, 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 nice. Extra range. It's actually 2 to 3, not 1 to 2. One range is fire galley. Actually, you only get 1-2. For fire galley, that's actually true. Greek fire. Oh, I had a small brain fart there. But we got it. Ehrenbruder. It's a really long flame. Well, it's with Greek fire. Okay, longer word. We are number 2 at the moment, and we didn't draw yet. Map. Okay, which map is it? Minimap. Archipelago. What? Islands. Migration. Nice. Okay. Ship that one. Acropolis. Guys, it's clearly a water map. Get out of there, Acropolis. But yeah, he should have just used blue. If you put blue there, everyone knows the map. It's so much easier. You are a water map. Budapest. Where do you see 2 TCs here? Baltic. Where's T West? Oh! Too much blue! No. Use the filler. T West, yeah, we just said Baltic and he shows up. Okay, what are we doing here? Pathian Tactics. Oh no. Cavalry Archer. No. Elephant Archer? What is this horse? What? It has to be something like Elephant Archer... Battle Elephant. Oh, I could have guessed that one. It's like, that's a really slim elephant though, right? Honestly. Okay, 5-word alert. Five-letter word. We need to concentrate. Oh, someone is bringing out the big guns here. Arabia? Horizon? What is this? Tree? Palm? Trees? What? Sands? I'm so lost again. It looks like a peanut of some forms. Camel? What? How is this a camel? How is this a camel? Just draw a horse and put something on its back. That's a camel. Like, I love this, guys. Like, this is such a good painting. This is such a good painting, quality-wise. But recognition-wise, that was way too complex, my man. But a great, great painting. Honestly, I would not be able to deliver this quality. 6 letters. Car? Cobra car? What is this? Mango? No? Onager? Okay, onager. Okay. Catapult? Not really unit in Age of Empires 2, right? Pauli again, guessing. What is he? Trebuchet. Yeah. There are some hints at the top. Mangnall, he is not far off. Free Pauli, yeah. He's suffering. Okay, Ravine, Scout Cavalry, and Theocracy. Okay, so we are just building, we're just doing a scout, right? Guy on a horse. And we have this one guy sitting on there. He has a head, he has an arm, he has a sword. And this one has a tail. That's the normal scout. And maybe we draw the sign 1 and the sign 2. And maybe TC, 3 units, and the scout around it. And he has still the sword here. The horse can be brownish, and he can be bluish. It's a camel, it's not a camel. Scout cavalry. Yeah, they were close. Light cavalry. But light cavalry is age 3. That's why I tried to show Dark Age and Feudal Age. Noobs. Noobs. And obviously that's a scout, right? Everyone sees that. Let's go. Two words. Coinage. Sounds like a tech to me or something. Soup and egg. What are they doing? Archer. Thumbring. Oh god. Whew. Okay, we're fine, we're fine. Guess it as a second person. The ring was okay. I don't know why there's a yellow thing. I think he just sort of done the hand, the ring, and then you can kind of get there. But, and now drawing the same thing twice. It was okay, it was okay. Yeah. Okay, I didn't mind that one. Round 2. My mustard ring. Okay, Pauli's drawing. Okay, that's a ship again. Transport ship. No. Are you? Turtle ship. What? What? Fishing ship. Ah, I was so close. Why didn't I just go through all of them? Oh, I instantly knew it was a ship. And I was like, oh, it's not transport ship? Then let's stop guessing. Yeah, I could have done better there. I could have done better. First spot. Hello. Hello. And we are still allowed to draw the second time. That will be some points. Hairiest fishing ship I've ever seen. Okay, that's another horse thingy. Paladin. Oh god, how are people guessing this? Scout? How? With an eye? Keshik? No. Oh, what's with an eye? Paladin? No. Oh god, brain fart. Ik? Knight? Chevalier? Knight? Why did I rule out knight? Right, no, 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 not ing. No, 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 they are not in night. Oh, God. Complete brain fart. Silly, really. Why is my chat insulting me now? Oh, God. Complete brain fart there. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, another map. Arabia. Oasis. Nice. Okay. I like the paint. Yep. Brazilian flag. Well, a bit like confused, the green and yellow, but yeah, the same colors. Yep. Okay, third. What a brain fart. What a brain fart. Tanks is drawing. We had him earlier and he actually had to draw a tank before we had Age of Empires terms. What? Oh, archer range, stable, town center. That's just a building, right? Docks? Douche! TC versus TC! He's drawing TCs! That's actually not bad. That's actually not bad. That's a tough one. That was really a tough one. Yeah, you just could have drawn Rubenstock and everyone would have guessed it as well. You should have drawn a Finnish flag. Well, then could have also been Cube Mod. Okay, Backseat Gaming. What? It's wrong? Okay. Then I need to think all of a sudden. What is happening here? Siege Tower. I was so sure Backseat Gaming. Okay. Brain freeze was a bit shorter there. That's a good, very well drawn, Jandrak. Yeah, tower fight. Pauli is so lost, the poor guy. Oh god, we are 5 points behind, but we can still draw, right? Not sure if Biper already drew or not. A second time. God, the knight thing is still... Ay, 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 ay. Yeah, Pauli is, by the way, T90. It's his AKA. Okay, wave. Careening. King? What? King? Regicide? King Snipe? Water King? Treaty? What? I'm lost. Barbarossa. 0% chance for me to get that. No, like, even if you spelled like 6 of those letters, I wouldn't get it. Oh, barrel, no chance. Yeah, I have no chance. Yeah. That's a good drawing, potentially. I was just lacking knowledge. What are we doing here? Outpost. What? House? What is this? Humans. That's not easy. That's not easy. Second TC in Feudal Age. The idea was okay, but that was so tough. So tough. Okay, two words again. Okay, ship. Turtle ship, transport ship. I did my duty. Firing ship. Who is in this game? Elephant ship? What? Okay, I'm completely wrong. What is this ghost? I'm scared. Ghost lake. Lol. 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 I see the ghost. I'm like, that has nothing to do with Age of Empires. Oh. Yeah, he should never write Boo in there. What? Okay. Ah, lake, the same letter as ship. Made it hard. What is this ghost? I'm number four. Number one is 500 points ahead of us. Going to be tough. Oh! All black. Is that forging again? What? Okay, blacksmith. Okay. He did black and then is now doing the forging look. Was good. Well done. Good job, Jim. And he will earn a lot of points now. Starboy. Pauli guessed Botkin Arrow. Pauli represents all of us in some form, right? Franks? Oh god, what is this? Italians. What? Oh god, Okay. Yeah, Spanish. Well drawn. Yeah. Good job by him. Howdah, Ballista Elephant or Tarkan? Tarkan, right? And we do the horsey again. That will be the horse. Has this one, and now we have one guy sitting on the back, and he actually has something here, and that's flaming. And he has this hand, and we can also draw houses. So this is Hans, Tarkan. Yeah, I think this is actually pretty solid. No? Huh. And you can be blue. I think that was okay. That was okay, right? Obvious horse, Tarkan. GG! Third place! How far away were we? Okay, Jim did a good job. He painted really well. And Viper... Hi. I'm proud of myself. There were some good ones. The Night Fail was obviously like, I should have had like 400 or 500 points more there. Second place was there. GG. Goodbye, Apple Lovers.